Let's look at this study. One group of researchers went to a neighborhood and knocked on the front doors of people's houses and asked them to put up a large, somewhat ugly sign in their front yard that said, "Drive carefully." 17% of homeowners agreed to do so. A second group of homeowners were first asked to sign a petition that was to be submitted to state representatives that would promote safe driving. After they signed the petition, they were then asked to install the large, ugly sign. And 55% of them actually agreed to put the sign in their lawn. Now, why is it that 17% in the first group agreed, but 55% in the second group agreed, when the sign was the exact same sign? This can be explained by the specific technique of persuasion called foot-in-the-door technique. And this is asking for a small request first, such as, "Will you sign this petition?" And then followed up by a larger request, such as, "Will you put this huge sign in your front yard?" People use this technique quite often. Perhaps you've gotten a request from a charitable organization for a small donation, only to find out that you later receive requests for even larger donations. Those organizations are using this technique. Or, when I asked you if you liked my class, and then I asked you to change your profile picture, this is the foot-in-the-door technique. But let's go to Susan for other techniques of persuasion.